Hey everybody, Craig Howie here of Howie Guitars. I'm the designer and builder of all the Howie guitars that you see out there. We're a really small business here in Longmont, Colorado. I'm the only builder, and I build right out of my home at a home shop. So we don't put a lot of guitars out each year, but the ones we do, you can make sure they're hand built and with a lot of love put into them. So this is one of my Phoenix models. I wanted to give you a rig rundown on it, and I want to play some just clean sound for you. I've got it plugged straight into a 1964 Silvertone amp here with just no effects, just plugged straight in. So you can hear what it sounds like clean. And just want to give you a rig rundown on how all the knobs work, what's what with this guitar. So to begin with, this is a really special Phoenix. My Phoenixes are always made out of reclaimed wood or anything that nobody would normally want. I try to take it and, you know, quote unquote, rising from the ashes, take the wood and turn it into a beautiful guitar. This guitar is built out of aspen. It's the first time I've ever worked with aspen wood, but a gal in Niwot, Colorado here was cutting down an aspen tree, and so I went over and cut it up for her, and she let me have it. And, you know, took a good 6 months to dry it out and everything. But once it was done, it just gives just some beautiful tones. Almost gives you a rippling seascape look because of all the different grains and flows of aspen. So the front and the back, both aspen. Had a lot of work filling some knots there on these. So it's filled with black epoxy to stabilize it up. The fretboard is ebony. The inlay on the top here is lapis lazuli or lapis lazuli, however you say it, I'm not sure, for the Phoenix there and the Howie. Mother of pearl dots on the ebony fretboard there. And then we've got Gretsch Filtertrons. Love these guys. They're super crisp and punchy. Some of my favorites for kind of heavier blues or heavier rock and roll. Some of my faves. For the knob setup, what I have is volume and tone for your neck, volume and tone for your bridge. And then what I did is I put a kill switch in here just to make it easier to do pup flicking if you like to do that. I'm not great at it. I'm no Tom Morello, but I like to give the option for people. Like I said, I'm not super great at it like Tom, but you have the option there. So what you have right now, you're on the bridge. Go to the middle, you got both of them. And then finally just the neck. Say you got your tones here for both of them, and then your kill switch. This has a rolling bridge on it. I put the rolling bridge on my Phoenixes because I like to set the tailpiece really far back here, and what that does is gives you a tremolo if you want it. You just lean on it. I like that. So the rolling bridge is set up so it's easier to lean on that and get some tremolo out of it. So yeah, there you go. I hope that gives you an idea of some of the details of this guitar and the story behind it. And if you have any questions about this guitar or any other guitars from Howie Guitars or just anything about our business, please get a hold of me and ask any questions you have there. If you want the really nitty gritty details on this guitar, neck angle, scale length, you name it, weight, all of that, that's in the listing on Reverb. And if I miss anything, like I said, just get a hold of me and I'll tell you what's what. So really appreciate you watching the video, and thanks a lot.